start chanting up anymore. Hey there, Jordan, how are you? Boys thrive by silence. If you see someone being a bully, speak up. Don't be a silent accomplice. Trust me, it's not me. One time I was out with my former friend, Anna Jax, and this sweet Filipino lady approached us. A woman with a chain and loops. And because I had her gold, I gave her the rest of my baby oil. But Naya ripped the food away from this poor old woman and just gobbled it all down right in front of her. I'll never forget the look of Thor on that lady's face. I'll never forget the sound of Naya just laughing and chewing. Nothing. And I'm gonna have to live with that for the rest of my life. Sasha, Bailey, Ember, Natalia, it's not too late for you. Don't be a silent accomplice to Naya's bullying. We can start tonight to make this world a better place. And I can finish it at Backlash by defeating Naya for the Raw Women's Championship for the once and for all. And this has been your Woman of Peace.
Still gonna take the rest of that down, Jordo? It's there for you. The whole thing.
Dad!
I don't want to hear your arguments.
Bubba's not letting me help her do the parkour. I fixed her computer.
Okay.
So I need her help. Need help. So she needs help.
She'll ask for help if she needs it. Let her.
Nobody's in it yet.
Let her. It's all up to her.
That's why it's so ugly.
That don't work.
That is not.
Well, fine. Work it out for yourself. It don't work.
John Cena celebrated his birthday. Oh yeah, hit this 500 pounds three times as he gets ready for his one-on-one match with Triple H Friday at the Greatest Royal Rumble on the WWE Network. Happy birthday, John Cena. Big power, set for tag team action on Monday Night Raw.
Just a little while, something's going on with this here.